says, forget about the old things, for I will do a new thing for you. I will make a way in the wilderness, rivers in the desert for you. But lately your hope has gone, you've lost your faith, and you trust him no more. No, be lying.
How many cases has Fashola won before Tinubu handpicked him?
Wouldn't know,
sir. How many cases has he won that make him to deserve that sign? No, but you are a Nigerian. No, you can go and Google and see it. They dash him that sign. He paid for it. He never merited it. Then Obasanjo, Tinubu made him what he was today. And when he was leaving Lagos State, you know he was a very arrogant boy. When he finished the first time, he said he never cared for the second time. That a failed person never repeats. You remember?
Yes, sir.
And he eventually repeated again. Without being, even they didn't mark his trips. He decided to fail himself. And when he believes anybody cannot stand by his word, he's not a normal human being. What do you expect from him? In the book of Genesis 1 verse 5, in the first five chapter in the verses in the Bible, the Lord said, let there be light. And there was light. Nigeria cannot get it right. Because all the big companies we have in China, producing the generator and the inverter, is owned by Atiku and his junta. Why would they allow them the water or light to run?
You mean Atiku Abubakar?
Atiku Abubakar.
The former vice president.
Yes, the way that as they are bossing the judges, they should be ready to boss the house of Atiku. And they should boss the house of Tinubu too. And they should go it run. Did you know there should not be any sacred cow? And all the KBACs and all the others that Goodluck gave money, they should go and bust them. Yes! These are the people that led us into recession.